Last week's episode of Outlander left viewers with a different version of Roger McKenzie, one who reversed his actions to perform a suicide mission. Outlander's Richard Rankins spoke with TV Line regarding the evolution of Roger, ahead of Sunday's season finale. "It's important that I mark that transition quite clearly. Now what we have is a very changed man," Rankins told TV Line. "The audience should be seeing Roger now as a very different person." During his captivity in the Mohawk tribe, Roger confides in the condemned priest, Alexander, regarding his hope to be reunited with Brianna. "Look out for number one," he told the condemned priest. "From now on, that's me." Before making his escape, however, Roger makes a trade, his freedom for the hastened death of Alexander, by running back into the tribe and tossing a barrel of alcohol into the flames. The irony in that is that he's saying all these things and look out for number one. But then he almost immediately goes and contradicts himself, Rankin said. Because he's not looking out for number one. He basically goes into quite a suicide mission. Because the thing with Roger is, he's so compassionate, he wears his heart on his sleeve. He can't bear the thought of someone else being in any pain or discomfort. Though heroic, the act may send Roger into further peril. As the preview into the finale reveals, the rescue mission made by Jamie and Claire doesn't go as planned. Could Brianna's fears of Roger's death come true? Bree doesn't know if Roger's alive, or if her parents are alive, Sophie Skelton tells TV Insider. Giving birth without her mother, there is something she's very afraid of inside about. Jocasta has become a mother figure, but Claire is the only person Brianna can talk to about her fears of having a baby, and everything else. Among her fears of Roger's well-being, Brianna is unsure whether her baby belongs to her love or the man who raped her, Stephen Bonnet. This event on Brianna's wedding night was horrific on its own, however, also resulted in mistaken identity. Jamie believed Roger was the assailant, which led young Ian to sell him to the Mohawks in the first place. In an attempt to mend the fractured father-daughter bond between him and Brianna, Jamie begins the quest to rescue Roger, but it doesn't come as easy as expected. He's on a quest to win back her trust and love, says Sam Hewen. He promised Bree he'll save Roger. He can't come back empty-handed. Aside from a dangerous rescue mission, the American Revolution is at their doorstep. They know this war is coming, bigger than anything. It is slowly thundering in the background, Hewen says. Dare I say, this finale is the strongest we've had.